I'll have to take care of that assignment before docking or it'll raise flags. Do you think you bought the ruse hive?
It is difficult to ascertain, but it was a jolly convincing performance. Good call on him being new to this detail.
Yeah, well, I do have some recent and unpleasant dealings with this guy. I'll have to try to find out from him how he ended up in an elite squad role.
Do not bother to dig too deep. Our mission is only to infiltrate the base.
I'm guessing the failed CETO system mission was the unsuccessful capture of Dax.
This, I suppose, adds an emotional element to your approach, which I suggest forgetting for now.
So far, the Outlaws are only holding one of the two harvesters. Your task is to, well, to do what you do best. Going nuclear and tearing them to shreds.
I know perfectly well what needs to be done. Never assume otherwise.
Of course, sir. I'll leave you to it.
That was a nice touch.
I'm getting into my role.
There's a regular rhythm to the flow of gas inside the tubes. You must time your approach accordingly. Apart from this chamber, there are more enemies hiding behind the large vent. to get caught in the stream.
About the rest of the elite squad coming here, Hive.
Do not allow yourself to be distracted and simply concentrate on the present task. The rest of your squad has arrived. I recommend joining them as soon as possible.
All this is taking the charade too far.
There you are.
Take your pick, Chief. I already have my 7 kills for today. The rest is a bonus.
Seriously? Why would anyone count their kills?
There's a difference between killing, which takes time and appreciation, and just shooting someone down. Am I right, Chief?
Yeah. We wouldn't want to rush.
Chief, you normally get a lot more enjoyment out of this. still out there searching for those old fleet deserters.
Yeah, that's an ongoing matter.
It's a good thing you're here, Chief. Me and the boys wanted to talk to you about the new guy.
Callahan? Yeah, he's a bit of a jerk.
Yeah, as to be expected. I mean, he has a taste for rules. He fits right in. It's just... we're wondering how he got promoted so fast.
That's a mystery, all right.
I heard he got fast-tracked after he single-handedly rescued an entire mining team from an outlaw ambush. And killed their boss out in Cedo. He seems to have Blakemore's ear, too.
Is that so?
The outlaws are only holding one of the two harvesters. Your task is to, well, to do what you do best. Going nuclear and tearing them to shreds.
I know perfectly well what needs to be done. Never assume otherwise.
Of course, sir. I'll leave you to it.
That was a nice touch.
I'm getting into my role.
inside the harvester. Be careful to avoid the,
Avoid the what?
The wind streams when you go in. But you know that already. Of course.
Of course.
There is a regular rhythm to the flow of gas inside the tubes. You must time your approach accordingly. Apart from this chamber, there are more enemies hiding behind the large vent. To get caught in the stream.
Feel about the rest of the elite squad coming here, Hive?
Do not allow yourself to be distracted and simply concentrate on the present task. The rest of your squad has arrived. I recommend joining them as soon as possible.
All this is taking the charade too far.
There you are.
Take your pick, Chief. I already have my 7 kills for today. The rest is a bonus.
Seriously? Why would anyone count their kills?
There's a difference between killing, which takes time and appreciation, and just shooting someone down. Am I right, Chief?
Yeah. We wouldn't want to rush things.
What's up, Chief? You normally get a lot more enjoyment out of this.
See you guys around.
All right, everyone. Let's head back.